Good morning, everybody. This is Ruth here at the Anna Shelter, and you can see I am spending time with what I consider one of the coolest dogs here at the shelter. This is Docker. Docker is about 5 years old. He's a terrier mix, and if you remember, a couple weeks ago, Docker was part of a cruelty case where he and we think it was his litter mates were being kept in a basement, very unsocialized, very dirty, but as you can see, they were not feeding him. Docker is definitely a little on the chubby side, but just came in a real mess, and thanks to Brooke over at our Linda Paw Spa, he was one of the dogs that was treated to a very necessary grooming. So Docker here is available for adoption. He did come in with the other dogs. I kind of would like to see him in a home, maybe with just one other dog or by himself. His brothers weren't the nicest to him. He was kind of the one that would get picked on quite a bit, so not sure why. He is a terrier mix. He's wire-haired, which is nice if you have allergies. A lot of people like that. But just a sweet dog. He's a little on the shy side when you first meet him. So I'm thinking best in a home without any small children, older kids that can be a little bit more respectful and kind of let him figure things out. Dogs that don't get socialized like that, a lot of our cruelty case dogs, just have a harder time figuring things out. What are you doing? What do you see? You see something. So anyway, this is Docker. Adidas is still with us. Nike got adopted. So if you're looking for a cool dog, hey, you're looking for a cool dog? If you're looking for a cool dog, I got one here for you. We actually have a lot of cool dogs here. So, oh, well, I guess we could do that. Hey, okay, so Docker is ready for adoption. So you're welcome, Docker. So if you're looking for a cool dog, I got one for you. Thanks, everybody.